Okay, we got 12 trucks here. See, it's all about the timing. You gotta show up. You gotta show up at the popular time. It really helps. There's some fast guys here. I don't know how I qualified second, but we got Cameron Peterson in here, so he's gonna walk off with it for sure. But Keaton Swain, Tucker Minter's in here. Greg Johnson got really fast out of nowhere. This ought to be fun.
Green flag. Got one on your right. Clear on the right or on your right. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Clear on the right. Got one on your right. Stay left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Car on your right. Keep left. Clear on the right. Good job, the next car is the leader. Good job, the next car is the leader. have 10 to go this time by. Good job, the next car is the leader. You got one on your left. Still there. All clear, all clear.
David, not trying to race you.
on the left. One on your left. All clear, all clear. You got one on your left. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the left. Or on your right. All clear, all clear. Left to go. You have about 5
get
laps.
It on this straight.
That's more than enough to finish. Got one on your left. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the left.
Mike.
Thank you.
surprise for you, man. Appreciate it.
We've got about 2 laps left on fuel.
Thanks.
Alright, man, wait before I get the line. Have about 1 lap of fuel left. Slow car ahead. Got a slow car on the way. Go right.
Back to first and you too.
Good race, Keaton.
There's the flag. It's over. There you go, man. Good job, driver.
Good run, Mike. About to have you on the start.
You couldn't let me lead just 1 lap, could you?
No mercy.
That was a lot of fun. I really think I had a shot at Keaton. I just couldn't keep my lines clean enough. He got a nose in under me, and once he got by, I mean, I didn't let him go, but he had me a little bit on pace. So more power to him. Cameron, of course, was gone, but yeah, I know the one place I'm really getting killed is the hairpin coming off of the Argonne. Into the land rush here, that I just cannot figure out. The first couple of laps, I tried following Cameron through it, and I think it was lap 2. I felt like I followed right in his tire tracks, but it just didn't feel right. Certainly didn't feel faster. So I don't know if it's a setup thing or if it's something I'm not doing or something I'm not understanding or what the deal is. But yeah, I feel like I'm losing a lot of time there. Where else? I don't know. I really feel pretty good the rest of the track. The Red Bull jump at the bottom of the hill after turn 1. I'm better at it, but it's more I just know how to get the truck to land halfway smoothly rather than I'm actually like making speed there. So I feel like there might be some opportunity there. But all in all, truck felt good, and I'm happy with third. I would have liked to get second, but he put up a decent race. He put up a solid race, and I didn't have anything for him, so I can't really complain. Good run.